That's not a driven horse for you, and it's all about you. There were signs on the roads that warned me of stop signs. The speed limit kept decreasing by 10. As we entered a town about halfway there, it was almost raining at the train station. We put our hoods on our heads at the train station. We still walked into the river. The river underneath the train tracks. And when the train came, it was so big and powerful. When it came into the little station, I wanted to put my arms around it. But the conductor looked at me funny, so we had to say goodbye and leave. And when all the people were still in the backseat, took an MLF turn to get out of town. Ran into the decreasing speed limits again. What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? Where can I go? Where can I go? Where can I go? Where can I go?
I'm
groceries get eaten, get more groceries get eaten, get more groceries get eaten. Groceries get eaten, get more groceries get eaten, get more groceries get eaten.
You were looking around, and I hope.